And next we have Frederick Stuckwish from the United States.
Well done.